where time in the day is like the constant trickle of the hourglass. One individual grain, systematically, methodically, consistently, coherently, after another. A dream holds the seconds, like giant sand dunes. And time is suspended. Until one wakes, and all of a sudden, a collective time elapses at once. And in that instance, some sand escapes through my tear ducts. Like a gift from the Sandman, a few seconds of my dreams perpetually suspended, caught between my subconscious. And conscious.